Hey guys, Barack. Star Wars Battlefront. Today we're gonna be playing some survival on the map Hoth, and we're gonna go for that no deaths challenge. You can see right here, me and NFNS Synergy have already done all the other challenges with the collectibles to master, hard, and normal. So we're gonna go for the no death challenge. Here we go. All right, I sent you the invite. This should be interesting. Hopefully those fucking sniper fucks don't destroy us. That's gonna be like the thing that is the deciding factor of whether we will beat this or not. Yeah, the shadow troopers and the sniper fucks are just destroy you. Alright, what weapons should we go with here? I feel like I did good with the DL-44, but I'm not sure that it should be the best thing for this. The T-21 probably do a lot of damage. I'm gonna go with the E-11 because I noticed that they buffed the thing. Oh yeah, you can use your multiplayer hand. What the fuck? Why don't I have like my first setup? That would be great, dude. I'm still gonna use Barrage. Barrage was like the thing that made us do so well last time on Master. Is that what you're going with?
Anything? No signs of
Cool.
rebels.
I'm not
All
gonna
right,
skip this,
let's
by
keep
the way.
moving. Yeah, at least walking will help us keep a bit warmer.
At least walking will help us keep a bit warmer. Ya pansy fucks. Notice how we got a secondary on our side, but we don't actually get to use it.
Let him go! We gotta stay near the speeder!
Alright, let's do this.
The Empire has locked down that airspeed with
Truthfully, I don't even see like the point it would be to have a secondary on here. Cool without.
Just hold on until then.
Yeah, make that one of your star cards, like have a second primary would be kind of interesting. That might be a little overpowering, but I mean the shotgun thing would make sense though. A DL-44 combined with like a T-21 though, that'd be just fucking overkill. Oh, we got a probe drone. These things are assholes. Alright. All right, we got it. All right, we definitely got to get those drop pods whenever they come out, especially the first couple ones. What was that? Do it again. Yep. Coming from the front. Quick reload. Coming from the back. Yeah, heavy blasters. You ain't shit, dude.
What's for the drop pod we just sent you?
Boom! I love that.
The homing beacon from the first pod is active.
I love canceling the animation and just saying shit. Not this time. That's so great. Okay, focus. Here they come. I'm gonna watch front side. Good shit. Flying through the early ones. Should be a drop pod here soon. Oh yeah, there is a drop pod. Yeah, no spending lives, so. It doesn't even necessarily even matter that we get those then. Going for that no life, no deaths challenge. Yeah. Just in case. Alright, where are they coming from this time? Just one enemy, it's the fucking ATST, it's gonna come in the front. Alright, I'm going to the left. It's gonna be outside right now though. We could pull it inside and then go get it, just distract it or something. Where's it at? There it is, I see him. Oh, we gotta get out of this area. He's got the lock-on ability. Get in the hallway over here. That's not good. That's not good. Oh shit. Alright, barrage. This thing's still like half health. Oh shit, oh shit, get out of there. I gotta get out of there. Alright, I'm good. That's kind of weird. I don't know. Like, you just keep stop moving? You just keep doing it. No, it's not showing the animation on my screen. That's really weird. Maybe like you should go let yourself die after we like know that it's going to be destroyed. Maybe it'll stop doing the animation. After it gets down to like a certain bit of health, I know I got it, of course. Like half of what it's got now. Just in case. Oh shit. Alright, go ahead. Let it kill you. Alright, there we go. Did it stop your animation shit? Good, good. I'm going for that drop pod. I don't think we're gonna get this drop pod. Oh shit, we gotta get in our positions, like, soon. Defensive positions. They're coming in again. Yeah, they're coming from outside right now. I'm about to be fucked, dude. Oh shit, go to the right side of this. Oh, triple kill.
If the Imperials capture that escape pod, they will have the upper hand.
Alright, I think we're good there. Oh! Left side. Alright, we're good. What weapon are you using again? The SC-14C? Oh, that pod's about to be gone. Yeah, I just bought that for multiplayer. I haven't used it yet. I know its fire rate is, I think, the highest. It's like retarded. Yeah, I noticed that. I noticed that. Also, the T-21B, the targeting rifle, also has two scopes. It's like a left and a right. Oh shit, 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 shit. Gotta get out of here, get out of here. Here they come, dude. Drone's dead. Okay. Where's the last one? Oh wow. Somebody needs to put some fucking the word fireworks and have like a crazy, like stupid montage with those guys just like flailing and blowing up in the air. So great. Alright, I got the life that we're not gonna even use. I think we should start posting up down in the bottom hole. In the bottom hole. I should rephrase my stuff before I just, you know, think before I say. Post up in the bottom hole. Alright, I'm coming. Shadow troops are assholes anyway, so. Doritos powder in your eye. That sounds wonderful.
Throwing grenade!
What? Oh shit. Wait for it. Wait for it. It's a ways out there. Yeah. Oh, this guy's not dead. He's the guy right here. Yeah, he's dead. There's a guy right here. That's weird.
Brace yourselves!
We got another pod that we need to claim, but I don't think it's gonna happen. I think it's gonna be like this the rest of the time. We're over halfway there now. Like you're just randomly shooting. Oh shit! Triple kill. That was really close. Use my cooling cell right here. Oh shit. That's fucking shadow troopers. Nice, there we go. There we go. We got this. Two enemies left. If we beat this on Master, I think we can do this with no deaths on hard. Hey, run away from him. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Oh, yeah. His head just got crushed from the ceiling. I need some charges. Charge. I just said that and it spawned right beside me. Oh, hell. This is nice.
The escape pod will soon be in our hands.
Enemy now within scanning range.
We need to get out of the open area. No kills from any of that. Oh, look out, look out, look out. A shadow trooper out there as well. We need to back up.
That
shadow troopers keep falling and getting back up. I always think they're a fucking dead guy. Right side. Shit, shadow trooper. He's dead. Headshot.
We're taking possession of the escape pod.
Good shit, nice save. One guy left, so we should just leave him for a minute. I would stay in cover if I were you. He's coming out towards the middle. Yeah, he's all the way at the end of the hangar. I think it's a drone. It's a probe drone. We're good. And there we go. We should probably get the other thing too. Thermal imploder is gonna be perfect for that hallway. Hey, take this side over here. Or split up. Split up so one of us is guaranteed to get that. He's following me anyway. Yeah, I know.
The escape pod will soon be under rebel control.
I got 3 out of the 5 collectibles. Maybe I could start showing some of those in this match as well for people who are watching. You want me to just kill it? Alright. Sounds good. Did you just pick up one of those things or did I? So it's outside on the left side? No, you're on. Yeah, okay. There we go. So yeah, 2 on the left side, 1 in the middle, and 2 on the right side. 1 in the middle I showed. So. Kill it now. Oh, sorry. I did anyway.
Empire has deployed another wave of reinforcements. Be ready.
Oh, shit. Nice. I think that'll work out well. I have a thermal imploder in case, you know, we absolutely
Imperials
have to use it.
Within range. Imperial sharpshooters near you.
Sharpshooters, those are the bitch ones that fucking just chest shot you one time and you're dead. 75 damage.
Well, that was the shadow troopers.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Oh yeah, on Master, that is right. They do one shot you. But on the shadow troopers, yeah, 75 damage. Master, that is. On here, not so much. I'm not sure the damage of them on here. It's probably like down from there, so the snipers probably do 75. Wow. This is a little crazy. This is how you do the no-death challenge. There it is. This is a little odd of me to notice this, but look at the tubes. Watch the tube right here. That's a little weird. Like, they actually went that in-depth on creating the maps. There's just one guy, dude. I think it's a drone, too. Alright. The sniper. I'm grabbing the heart, and I still have my thermal imploder. Killed him. It's a sniper.
No enemy units showing up on scans.
Well, if you can just blast on people with that thing, I think we got this. Nope, I figured out, even though I'm angled and aiming through your little shield orb there, I can shoot through it. See? I'm aiming at your shield thing. Yeah, literally, like, I'm gonna bounce it off the ceiling, just in case. So I guess, I'll just switch to first person, give some people some of the other view. It's kind of cool to see the barrage and all that in this way. Real interesting. Yeah, it's got like a blast radius. That thing's powerful as fuck. Well, we just figured out how to do it though. We just find a hallway that has a dead end to it, put a fucking blast rifle or blaster cannon on it. There you go. I'm sure it's gotta get harder than this. It's like that thing stuns them. Alright, I think we got just a couple more guys left, that's it. Three guys. Oh, there's still one more. Forgot. Probably a drone too. Sniper. Shot his feet out. I broke his knees.
Be on the lookout for a drop pod.
Nice. Smart rocket backup with a blaster cannon. And I got a thermal imploder. I think we're good. We only got four more rounds to do this challenge.
Defensive positions, they're coming in again.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea too. I think we should have another ATST before then, like next round. I didn't hear him say it this round, so. Wait for it. There we go. Boom. All right. Whoop, whoop. I could just sit back here and just relax. I wish I had the relax emote. Or take it easy, or whatever the fuck it's called.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
He like jumped up way in the air.
Not this time.
Yeah. Come on, you fucks. We're over here, come on. What the fuck are these guys doing out here? Oh, yeah, I forgot the fucking, Oh, shit. There's a sniper right beside you, dude. Oh, shit. Boom. Sniper on the right. Okay, good shit. I just started suppressing the shit out of him.
Not this time.
Life. That's gonna be our fifth life. Like, that's it.
Imperials now entering the area.
Yeah. We'll just have one random heart floating throughout the map if there's another one. And kaboom. Dude, hard mode after playing easy is just too easy. And not only that, our setup is like perfect. A little too perfect. Headshot. It just said. I don't know, that's a good question. If we ever got blaster cannons before this match, we were just like, oh, just drop it down here, forget about it. If only we knew. I feel like these are stationary ones, like the fucking ones with the jetpack, yeah, and a sniper on the right too. Got him. And a jetpack, fuck. He's dead too. Hey, don't kill that one. Go right. Or you distracted either way. Do you still have a smart rocket? I'm just gonna get this just in case we need it. I highly doubt that will even happen, but you know. Either way. We got all five collectibles. We've got every single drop pod so far, and we don't even need half the shit. We have all the hearts. I had to kill him, motherfucker. We need to back up now. Yeah, we need to go back. Fuck this thing. It might end up coming up. Yeah, it'll probably open before any of them can get to it anyway. Oh shit, they're like right here, dude. We gotta go.
We've captured the escape pod.
Can you make it? Good shit, good shit. They just keep hopping up off the ground. Figured out how to bank these shots. Wow, he just dropped instantly. bank shot. Oh, wrong way. These are probably snipers again. Well, there's five guys. Yeah, still. There's a jetpack fuck on the right. What do you think you're doing? Do it, do it, Trevor, do it, do it.
Not this time.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Another pod is down.
And another pod. At the end of this round, we could even get that. And then the last round of the entire thing, we did the challenge. Whoop, whoop. We're gonna get an... Oh, this is the last round. What the fuck am I talking about? He's not paying full attention, apparently. Well, the AT-ST can't even get us in here. And wait for it. Alright, now. Didn't get one. This is gonna be like all Shadow Troopers just watched.
Scanning an AT-ST with heavy weaponry.
We guys still got 10 plus enemies. Yeah, here they start coming. I see the bright red. Yeah, they're on the left. And the right. It's the first time I've actually had to go through a reloading animation. Dude, the smart rocket and thermal imploder will be perfect for like the very end here because of the fucking AT-ST. Yeah. Still five plus enemies. Your shield's gone, dude. Good. It's only five plus enemies anyway, so five enemies now. Careful, you got low health, dude. Take this thing. Alright, four enemies. We got this. There's one coming up on the right. Yeah. I think that's the AT-ST, isn't it? Careful, dude. Don't die. Can't do this no death shit. Shit, there's a sniper on the right side. Got him. One enemy. That's it, dude. This is it. Fucked up. This is like the perfect spot for the AT-ST. Like, this is just like full exploits of this entire thing, apparently. Unintentionally. There it is. Instead.
We've unlocked the
boom.
Use it to get out of there.
Yeah. Not this time. Nice. Oh, I skipped that. Whoops. Sorry, guys. Well, into the stats there. Let's see us getting that challenge. No deaths. Definitely, guys, thank you for watching. Definitely like, comment, and subscribe.